there through the swerve. Can't believe it. Flair picking the interface. What is Flair thinking? Does he have a death wish there?
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Toronto, Canada, weighing in at 240 pounds, Edge.
Ladies and gentlemen, about to take a backlash Thursday night on SmackDown. It was Edge going one-on-one with Booker T. With a referee incapacitated, it looked as if Edge had the match won. Kurt Angle, however, was doing commentary at ringside game, and Kurt Angle made his presence felt.
I know, I was there, JR. I saw you talking about feeling the presence of Kurt Angle. That's why he felt he should be the number one pick. And then, oh man, the brilliance of Booker T got the big win over Edge.
Certainly Edge owes Kurt Angle one as we prepare for this tag team matchup. Yo, it's